हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। होप यू ऑल आर डूइंग ग्रेट। फॉर द बैल्कनी डेकोर आई नीडेड सम क्राफ्ट्स विच आई एम गोइंग टू शेयर इन दिस वीडियो। ऑल दीज क्राफ्ट्स आर मेड आउट ऑफ डिफरेंट काइंड ऑफ रोप्स। दीज काइंड ऑफ DIYs गिव एस्थेटिक एंड रस्टिक लुक टू आर डेकोर। आई जस्ट लाइक दीज काइंड ऑफ DIYs एंड डेकोर्स विच आर क्वाइट ईजी एज वेल। सो बिफोर आई स्टार्ट द वीडियो, डू लाइक शेयर एंड सब्सक्राइब टू माई चैनल, हिट द बेल आइकॉन सो that you will not miss the notifications of my newly uploaded videos. So without any further ado, let's jump into the video. For the first DIY, I am using this nylon red color rope which I got from the hardware store. Make sure to stick the end points of rope and then start rolling it and paste it with the hot glue. I bought it for ₹10 per meter. It comes in different colors. You can either use jute rope as well. And whenever you get the desired size, you can cut the rope. Again, secure the ends with the help of glue and paste it underneath. Our beautiful low-cost mat is ready, which you can use as a base for any decorative item. Let's move to our second DIY, for which I am using this jute rope, which I bought again from the same hardware store. I am going to give makeover to this old unused basket. I am pasting the jute rope onto it, starting from the base. It was quite cheap and gave rustic charm to the decor. This basket is made of very cheap kind of plastic. There is no better use of this kind of basket. At the end, I am just rolling the rope and pasted it on the basket. The unused basket is totally changed. There is another way also to make this, which I am going to show now. Same jute rope I am using. First I prepared the base like this and then I put it inside the same kind of basket. You can take any other container also and paste the jute rope taking the help of basket shape, and prepared a jute basket of almost same kind. We can decorate it with flowers, or even we can put our kitchen towels, napkins. These are looking beautiful. Now for this DIY, I am using polystyrol macrame. First take a ring or bangle, whatever you have, put it in a peg or handle or any hook, and then start the processing. I have taken a rope and doubled it. Put it inside the hoop like this. The measurement of the rope will be shared on the screen. put 6 like this. Now we have total 12 strands. At 40 cm length downwards, make group of 4 strands in sequence. Taking 4 middle ropes, tie the knots following the steps on screen. It seems difficult, but when you will do it, it is quite easy. Taking other ropes and tie the knots in the same manner. Leave 10 cm gap. Make the groups of 4 ropes, taking 2 ropes from the side group. The video will help you to understand the process well. Tie the knots again in the same manner as we have done previously. At the last, 2 ropes from this side and 2 ropes from the other side will be joined together. Now, leaving a gap of 7-8 cm, we will tie all the ropes together with the help of a piece of rope. Make a loop like this, hold it likewise and wrap it around the ropes like this. After this, the loop which you can see here, put the end part of the rope inside it, hold the strand tightly. Now pull the strand which you can see above. This will secure the knots tightly. Our cute planter hanger is ready. Now here you can see how you can hang the planter here. This will look amazing along with some money plant or hanging planters. Move to our last DIY for which I am using this broken plastic container. I took a piece of burlap and wrapped it around the container. Burlap is 4-5 cm big in size on both sides. Paste it at the bottom part with the help of hot glue. Now take the jute rope and make a roll like this and paste it on the bottom part. Paste the rope around the box. First few rounds, I pasted it quite close to each other, but after that I give some gap between the rounds. Secure the ropes with the glue. At the end point, make the roll as we have done in the previous DIY as well. Paste the leftover burlap inside the container. If you want, you can paste any fabric or burlap also inside the box as well. You can put anything into it like cutleries, kitchen towels, napkins. I hope you liked all these DIYs. Please let me know in the comment section which you are going to try. With the help of these DIYs, we are going to give a makeover to our balcony in the next video which I am going to share on this weekend. So stay tuned, be crafty, take good care of your health. Bye-bye.